I think so too, because mine's working as well. Oh well. Thanks, Null. Yeah, because the snow apparently decided to make our quality stupid. But the skins, they don't. Same. Navitama. Still picking lunch myself. Alrighty. Master Chief playing, she's him. Again. 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 McDonald's, bruh. I remember these two. I remember them. Probably. Julie, don't leave. Suck it up, Julie. Deal with that. Oh, yeah, wait. I have the same name. That's kind of weird. Why is it? Ooh. Okay. Bruh. Okay. Twist out my phone. Damn. Yeah, who went? Oh my God, Julie, I'm gonna touch yours. And you too, Connie. And you too, Inland. Don't touch everybody's butt. Me and Johnny, I'll touch your butt too, Fitch. Just don't touch everyone's butt.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week.
No Baba.
Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey...
I'm in the bone room.
Oh, God.
Bad Amy.
That hurts. Wait, what's that? In that lock, please.
Yeah, I'll leave it, I'm okay. For now. Thanks, Owen.
Anything to numb the pain.
Anything to numb the pain. What? That's what I was doing. I'm here on it yesterday. And I was like, get him in there, get him in there. Get him in there, get him in there, get him in there. Oh, my hair's on E. Oh, I see. Oh, Julie died. She looked. Okay. Right. Did you even try, Julie? Oh my god. Really, you two? What? Well, that does... not there. Probably. Yeah, okay, sissy, because you just knew exactly where I was, right? You didn't even see me at all over there. Whoops. And Lily just ran over here. The facility door is open. That's what Connie got open before she died.
I should see what that is. There's gotta be something I can use around here.
Well, it's our meal. Oh my god.
That's it, Elna. Stay hidden. You get away from me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Oh, great. Now it's just chasing me. I mean, where did you even come from, it? Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. No. Yeah, okay. Why did I move? Hello? My god. Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad. What is up with the internet today? Because I'm lagging so much. Come back here, friend. Yeah, he's chasing me. So his sissy was chasing me too. Am I not Hitch, please? Leave me alone, bro. Can my sprint work, please? Same, Hitch won't leave me alone. I don't even know where you are. Oh my god, I'm lagging again. He's right behind me. Bit fa fa fa. My god, dude. That was crazy. Anna, shut up. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I think somebody's stream sniping. Because he knew exactly where I was again. Like, you're annoying, bro. Okay, whatever. You guys suck. If you have to stream snipe somebody, you literally suck. Like, that's really annoying. Like, how did you know exactly where I was, Hitch? Yeah, okay. I was literally hiding in a corner.
How many are there?
Yeah. But sissy, that's not creepy at all.
God help me, please.
Sissy is being creepy. Why are you running? I know it's just probably like, are you kidding me? Yeah, I lose her. What much? That's why I like being on the and Lewin, I like being the Ninto. And then he knew exactly where I ran. Like, okay. Whatever, Hitch. Like, you literally barged him. And we both ran away. So how did you know exactly where I was? Go peep, that's the chief. victims again? Isn't it? Yeah. Same map too. Oh. They're level 4 and 5, oh my god.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of
the... Oh, for next to each other. Summer, lay down, please.
Oh God!
What's going on? What are they doing to us?
That's that. That. Yeah. But Hitch and Nancy were low levels. Baba was the only level 10.
Thank you. I might be able to break those locks now.
Man, what did Annie? Did you even try? But that, oh my god, round 2, Nancy. I just unlocked no storage. Hello.
Too proud, Anna.
What?
Be careful.
That couldn't help.
Barely touched that.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Billy dancing. Now she sends me. I guess so. For a low level, you should know how to use your ability. That would be funny.
Anna, hey, boss, we're getting out of here.
Getting out of here.
Oh, thank God.
What? Really, Julie? Man, I have no idea how it sounds like it.
I should see what that is.
Maybe not. What? What is happening? Why is everybody leaving the game? No hitch. Really, Nancy? Yeah. Yeah, the blue door is wide open. Yeah. A bubba over here. Missed. What? Hello? I just got harassed so hard. By Hitch, I'm not Hitch. Nancy and Bobo. They're both in slaughterhouse. Hitch DC'd in slaughterhouse as well. Bubba's coming over there now.
Thank you, God. I think I lost them.
Hey, both are over? They'll run in Bluebird then. Really, Nancy, come on. Oh, they shut it. And then now I'm lagging here. Dang. Oops. There are a few bugs.
Stay away from me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. It seems I've lost them.
What? Oh, that scared me. That was too early bleeding out. Duh. I didn't even see Nancy's barbaria there. In the middle, hiding in the bushes. No, I just got up here. Hello, wall. I'm closer to the blue door. Bam. Bubba's Lane, by facility.
What's that over there?
I have a fuse. Oops. Where is Fuse Box at?
Think. I gotta be more quiet.
Really not right. Well.
Anna, slow down.
Go older. Gall. Hello? Hello?
What?
Hello? What? When I spectated you, it says you're just sitting there. Where are you, Weld? What? Well, yeah, we're gonna because I left. Well, I got out already. That was weird. Reality Sam. Oh my god, I forgot about the cake thingy. Hear me, Master, she's got the munchies. Yeah, that was funny though. So good. That facts. Technically, you live out. Shockingly, nobody was guarding the fuse box. I mean, it worked. It let me do fuse box. Because nobody was there. I'm surprised Nancy didn't sense me. I'm surprised they even noticed because I literally alerted Nugget like 3 times while I was doing it. I don't know what they were doing, but I was still able to run to the exit too. Hey, you did so fast. Yeah. All right. At this point, we could just keep playing this, and then after a couple more games, we could just do family. Probably not, because when I was spectating you, you were just sitting there where you will. That is literally so bad. Brain. I just read this Connie's pictures is Bubba. And he's revving his chainsaw. Good job, Bubba. I'm so happy to be off. Same. I almost got banned for it. No, right. Yeah. Oh my god. We finally got enough tunnel. How old were they gonna enjoy? Bro, I literally heard them join. Oh, there it goes. What's to say? I literally heard the noise. Yeah, Bubba. Oh, speaking of Bubba, we don't have one. What? God, like I said, you want to know something.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the family and friends are urging.
Next to 20. Connie.
I don't know what this is.
Guess I do the same thing since she just got there.
Okay, Anna. Stay calm. You can use this. Locks, maybe. It's open.
Oh my god, I'm lagging. I was, but now I'm not. Hello? What? I thought we didn't have a bubble. That scared me, because I'm like, why do I hear bubble? They changed the bubble last second.
What is this?
Yeah. I got scared. I was like, I heard bubble, and I'm like, wait, what? Damn. They opened gas station already? Whoa. They just turned generator off. Okay. I have no idea. It was sunny, I think. Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh. They're here. Stay calm. Thank you, God. I think I lost them. You get away from me.
Oh my god, Coke and Bubba are over there. Yeah. They're turning generator back on.
Are they gone? I think I'm
But I don't care about a generator. We could do easy exit. I even think they saw me. Because Bubba left. I don't know where Coke went though. I hear Kirk. Where are you, Kirk? somewhere, yeah. Bad.
It's too quiet.
Man. I see the man. Oh my God, Sonny. You're so dumb. Brother left. Okay. At least I'm. Yep. Wait, no, I think. No, Bubba's not. It's his dog. Now, Sonny, I just sent the general for you. Dang, Cliff put his padlock on there. What a loser. Yeah. I tried to save you, Sonny, but it didn't work. I will. Yeah, I forgot about that. Thank you. Really, Connie, what have you been doing? Dude, Connie, you could have got Cook's padlock off with your ability.
Connie.
Really, Connie? You bring. Oh, right here, it's a pen. No, what? Why is it dull? Why have I found those tight threats? I just stuck in two of them. Whoa. Brothers. That's actually crazy, bro. I got stuck in two of them. I, because right when I got out of one, I got hit and it hit me into the second one.
I left. Finally.
I need a heal. Yeah, he had three. That was crazy. I've never seen.
Okay. I think I'm okay.
That's actually insane.
For now.
Me neither. Like, what? Like, his soul. My God. Connie, I forgot you were... Oh, Connie! Face back. Run. Me too. Oh my God, Connie, you're amazing.
Oh,
Connie, come on. Come on, Connie, you're a G for that. Oh man. About running into fuse box again. Why are you running? Run. Run, Tony, run. There you now. They're all real. Hey, good job, Connie. What, Bubba? Hello, Bubba. Bubba, you're literally an idiot. She literally passed out. Baba. I'm crying. We are in town letting them move. Poor Connie. I know, right? And Bubba, she literally passed out right behind him. Finally, geez. actually, I think I moved to Oakland.
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Lemons, bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
It is.
It's too foggy.
It's too foggy. They're in... Somebody's in Bull Moon. Hello? Every time I was about to ping him, it stopped.
What?
Really? Already.
Come on back now. If you just listen.
Really, Jolie?
Do this.
Ah, I wanted. Julie, you're dead. Yeah, that's what happens when you're on PC versus console. Somebody's near me. I'm a...
I could use some of this myself.
You need to get that damn boy of yours in line. This is all his doing.
I just heard that happen because I'm literally right in tool storage. I literally was waiting to feed Grandpa that. What? A wallow? That just had to be today, y'all. Really? Well, joke's on you, Anna. You stabbed me, so I still have my blood to feed Grandpa, you jerk. Then Grandpa, hurry up.
Right now, if you don't stop with the run around, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Grandpa, hurry up.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Jesus, that was so hectic. What is happening today? First it was the traps, as victims, and all that. Oh, Jesus.
You better not be messing with Grandpa!
Better not be messing with Grandpa. A wall? Where are they? Oh, Nancy. Why has... Okay. This is wrecked by me and Nancy. Oh, Nancy killed him. Dude, we were literally taking turns hitting him. That was so funny. Ariana. Wow. Yeah.
We couldn't let Johnny spring no love child around. This ain't personal. Now get back here. Just get back here. You're only making it worse.
wall. A wall? What am I doing? Bruh, exactly 3,000 points. That's not that. I got right. Probably because he got 2 kills. Yeah, literally, that's what I was saying. You know I can't let you lose. Fifth. Roll RP. Oh my god, it's 2 a.m. already. Jesus. My thing isn't red anymore. It's white. Yes. Sunny. Mr. Milk and Honey. My turn, barge them. And my hand's a grapple bird. Leland Rusher? Hello? Novel Zero Din. If you think you're switching with me, you can't switch with me, huh? Because I readied up, loser.
What?
You're from level 0 to a level 3. 4. Thanks. Really? So you had all these skill points that you weren't using? 7, 8. What?
Jared Gaines, well, then sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance.
That was dumb of you.
It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find
probably. Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are.
Oh, God.
I don't know.
What is this place?
We gotta get out of here.
Well, I'm right here. Don't tell Julie. There's enough Leland to go around. Mariano, let me touch that butt. This is awkward.
Thank you.
I'm gonna see you flex my muscles. Yeah, we were gonna get it. We were.
I wonder where this goes.
is. Now I know where it goes. I don't like her either. She just has a nice butt. Hi, Danny. Hi, Danny.
Hey, hey, Danny.
Hey, Danny. Oh, when did Hitch get down here? I think Danny just slammed him in the door. That you're in family house. I unlocked blood bathroom. I was so focused on unlocking the door that I was like, what am I unlocking? And I'm like, oh yeah. Because I was going to announce what I unlocked and I'm like, I don't even know what I'm unlocking. I just saw an unlocked door and I just started unlocking it. What is this? I don't know what is it, Leland. Tell me. Hey, Leland. Giving it. Why am I lagging, bro? Wait, no. Never start. I'm yelling. Okay, well, I died. Of course, they were all focused on me, right? Danny, you're dead. Yeah, Danny died. hand me to that. Poindexter, why does that sound familiar? Your aunt had students. No, check the light sauce. I don't know. Mexican man? I'll try. Mexican man. Swear to God.
Continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers.
Same. Cortana sucked in my penis as well.
Why am I always the one cleaning up the... Tell you what, goddamn kids.
Oh.
Cast new thakas. Really, lad? You up here already? Yeah, he's going towards the front of the house. Oh, he just should have seen him. Mexican man. Oh, he just barged it. What? How did both of those swings hit? He's in the house. Valve. Where is that?
Come on now.
Oh, hi, Leland. Leland's going to the bathroom. Let's go right back around.
Interested in chasing you around much longer, so stop
your
running.
Leland. Yeah.
Lord mercy. I'm getting fed up as all get out.
Really?
What's coming?
Danny, so he must have tampered. And they're just about. Yep, he tampered. Well, so much for this game. Why is this game doing that, please? Did so many things at once. That's crazy. They literally did car battery, then valve, and then fuel. confused folks. Probably. I literally was chasing the inland. Because as soon as I came out of my spawn, the inland was literally right there in the bushes. PP guard. What? For what? I know, but why? Probably. Whoops.
A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents.
Oh no. They're already stabbing me. Leland literally already just stabbed me. No. Now I already see what kind of play you people are. And am I broken? I can't swing or do anything. I'm not gonna do this with you. I'll literally do this game. I'm not gonna get bullied by you. That's weird. They're those kind of players. No, it's Leland. I didn't need to. Oh my god, now this game's starting to annoy me. Oh my god, dude. That's the third time Leland has stabbed me since this game has started. And I can't swing every time he does it. Yeah, it's annoying. Okay, and now he barges me. Yep. He's right in. Mom, this game's not fun anymore. Every when I saw you. How did that miss? Whatever. I'm over this game, bro. Any day now. How does that feel, Leland? How does that feel, Leland? He literally stabbed me 3 times, probably even 4, and barred me. That was very satisfying. Where is he? No, that's still locked. I just heard a gate open. Generator. Yeah. He must have been unlocking the door the whole time. But what's the point of that though, when you literally went through? The other door was wide open. Oh well, I don't care. I could leave him. I'm happy about that. Because he was getting on my nerves. He's freaking stabbed me from the time the game literally started. He stabbed me 3 times. In Bar Street. I couldn't even turn my chainsaw on because he stabbed me before I even turned it on. Like, that's crazy. Nancy's house. Master Chief definitely doesn't care. Yeah, Cortana sucking our penis. We don't care.
details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40.
Yeah, sick bat, losers.
An unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and
this is to all the haters. Anyways, Master Chief's gonna go back to Princey soon. These nuts. And, yeah, and then there's just string snipers too. It's like, you only won because you had the stream sniper. Well, you wanted a stream sniper. Oh, it's okay. I can take it now. It's not that deep. Okay. Justin is there. I'm crying. Where did she go? Oh, let me just run from over there. Leland. She's up there too. Okay, of course I missed that. Think she's gonna use her ability. I need to aim now, blah blah. And now I ditch her in the ears, but of course Leland barges me, right? Dude, I could have killed her, but of course, Lehman had to barge me, right? They are living in Honeywell. Knew it. Who is this? Oh, it's Danny. Be well. Oh, everybody well. He's going in for Johnny's head. Oh, Kanye. Faber, open the door. Are you serious? See him back on trophy run. She's, you're literally dumb. Whoops. What? Really? No. Whatever, bro. Shut up. Give me that link right now. Yeah, of course, living barges me. We're not done till the end as well. Where? Just Sid Max, though, Grandpa. Whatever, I can beat him. Wow, really? Now you're just being annoying, huh? If I could move, that would be fantastic. Let's knock it down. She passed out, and she just said, She DC'd when I knocked her down the ladder. She passed out and she did. She disconnected. She left the game. Okay, well, technically, I guess I killed Anna in a way, but I made her rage quit. And knocked her down the ladder so hard she passed out. Bray, you didn't even do anything. Oh. Right, like, what do you mean? Too high, man. Same. Okay. Mwah! A room. My bad, brother. What's the new execution for Johnny called? I don't remember. Is it the liver alone? Or is it a sticky end? Feck. I got a figure, but I'm slinking around. Stiff though, Rillon. Yeah, Johnny. I know, right? It is. No, Bubba. Oh my god.
Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have
oh my
led
god.
Authorities to recall all
oh, Cortana. Cortana,
he's
like
in
my penis.
Cortana,
second.
Oh
my god, sis, these dresses no more.
Some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the process.
Yeah, Johnny. I am Johnny. I'm Dino. Shirtless Dino. Bye, Danny. Thank God we don't have a Danny.
I knew I should have handled this myself. I'll fix it.
Nagansa, so. What? Really, Baba? Oh my god. Well, it's just me and you. Yep. Tiff, Maria. Bonnie's doing tool storage. She ran away. Well, I guess I'll rush basement then. Since Bobo decided to leave. Really, Leland? He barged me.
You ain't never quite the same after that, let me tell you. I'm gonna see your
insides
before this night's through.
Where? Bruh. No, I wish, but I was right next to her when she yelled. Now she is. Hey. Yeah. Where's Fuse Box? Oh, where's Leland?
You know, bleeding like that ain't gonna help your cause.
Not there. Come on, Fuse Box. Wow. Oh, Julie, take that.
Everybody's time comes eventually.
What, rally? What? So went through here. Why am I lagging?
You folks don't know who you're messing with.
I can't even get over there because it's a bubble barrier. Yeah, she went through here. Is well in, so you might be able to turn it off in time. Maybe.
The bad man's in me, and you're gonna meet him.
Oh, thank God. Feed that, Julie. Now she's probably like, bruh.
I'm gonna see you. Mine
have been, Julie. Can I stop lagging, dude? Really? No. Or did she? She's getting a bone scrub again. First, I can't even get over there because of all the bubble barriers.
I thought you were tougher than that.
Like, thanks, Bubba.
than you.
Time to play.
Their footprints, though. Especially when over the bubble barrier.
Listen now, everybody's time comes eventually. Don't worry, I'll find you.
Found their season folder. Shooting use and boom somewhere, I think.
The bad man's in me, and you're gonna meet him real soon. I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through.
Burl, where is she? She must be. She might have went up somewhere doing something.
You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
Still locked.
Oh, you ain't getting away.
How's this here? She's in tool storage. She's trying to do a fuse block. Yeah. That's. Nope. Oh, we got two of them. He's in us. Hey, Raul. So he plays Superman. Boom, bro, love it. Should we play Supermarket for a little bit? Oh, okay. I can get off.